Hi guys, how are you doing? So I already put the soil into the pots and I will have to do the cuttings or the air layering of the Bougainvillea. I decided to put the Bougainvillea in it, but that will take a couple of weeks. So what I'm gonna do meantime, so I use the soil so it's not sitting just empty without anything, I decided to plant some Lagos spinach and ground cherry so we can have some food. And I also planted some butterfly pea. That one got beautiful blue flowers, and you can make teas from it, and it's just a very pretty plant to have. So this way we can enjoy the pots earlier and I don't have to just keep waiting on the Bougainvillea to root. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna use it up before that one is ready. And these are super delicious actually. Push a thumbs up, and if you like the video and you would like to see the process, how it's gonna turn out, make sure to subscribe, and I will see you guys with update videos of this.